It's very common for full-term babies to come into the NICU as well. I would say the most common reason they come to us is some kind of breathing difficulty. When babies are in the womb, the lungs are filled with fluid. It helps them develop, helps their lungs develop. But after a baby's born, we need those lungs to dry up pretty quick. And so the hormones associated with the labor help that process carry on. So when we have moms that have a C-section, especially without any labor, that process can be take some more time. Other issues that babies have can have is low blood sugar. Babies that are born even just a few weeks early or who are on the small side can struggle to keep their blood sugar up initially. Other possible more serious causes for babies to come to the NICU are those that are born with some kind of issue with some of their organ systems. One of the big ones would be a cardiac concern, whether their heart has an issue with how it was formed. We can also see issues with the intestines, the brain, or really any other part of the body.